Global entrepreneurs coming to China, they kind of want to learn everything together, have this